Topple Tower. Choice components. A balance tray. A dice and 48 chessmen in 4 colors. The tray consists of 5 layers vertically. Junior level. Throw the dice and points will be the layer where a chessman is put. For example, and put a chessman on the 5th layer if the dice is 5 points. It decides who fails to maintain balance of the tray and makes the chessman fall loses the game. Upgraded level. Throw the dice. The points will be the number of how many chessmen will be put. You need to try hard to keep the balance until the opponent fails to maintain the balance of the tray. Then you will be the winner. Advanced level. Foreign chessmen will be distributed to yourself. A little party who has managed to play all his or her chessmen on the tray wins. Come and find more about educational balance of Topple Tower.